Can you sit already? No?
No. No, no.
Have you talked about this one before?
Big Bang Theory.
Okay, yeah. But there are also some other movies. This is like the first one. Just a little bit reminder. Okay. Maybe let's start from
friends, the kids first.
Okay. From the kids first. Okay, Stephen, what kind of dances is this?
Simple present tense.
Simple present tense. All right. And then?
No. Although it's a question I've been pondering since.
Okay. Let's see. The Shane. I've been pondering since preschool. The Shane. Can you answer this one? What kind of tense is this? Give up, Deshane?
Present perfect continuous.
Right, present perfect continuous. I've been pondering since preschool because I have been and pondering verb ing since preschool, since there is time duration. This is like the only tenses that have time duration, okay? Perfect continuous. Perfect continuous, all right.
Since preschool.
Hey, your copy of Science Magazine was in my mailbox.
Oh, that's.
Check wait.
Hey, your copy of Science Magazine.
Okay, was Dastan. What is this? Dastan, do you think you can figure it out? The type of the stances? Yes, last time.
Where? Hey, you copy of Science Magician.
Was in the box.
Mana ini yang tulisannya Hey, you copy of Science Magician.
Was focus on was. What kind of tense is that?
Past.
Which what past? There are four kind of past: simple, continuous, perfect, perfect continuous. Which what?
Simple.
Okay. Past simple or simple past. Great job.
His name was in my mailbox.
Oh, thanks. Check it out. All about planets this month.
That's an atom.
Agree to disagree. That's what I love about science. There's no one right answer. You and Zach again, huh?
Yeah, me and Zach again.
Were we here earlier?
All right, Pak Chandra.
I don't know, Mr.
Okay, let's go to Davon.
The question, to answer the question.
No, I mean tenses. What kind of tenses is this?
Oh, I didn't hear. Yeah.
Were we here?
Completely
earlier?
Missing.
Were we here earlier? What kind of tenses is this? You don't
is
know?
This nominal, Mr. Nominal Boston?
All right. Thank you. Great job.
We should go.
Not yet. I
want to
talk science with the science dudes.
Oh, and the science dude.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah, Destan. Science dude want to talk science with you. Science dudes want. Davon, Davon, sorry, sorry, not last time, sorry. Davon. Davon, you are not in the toilet, right? Yes, Davon? Okay, Stephen, can you help Davon?
What, sir?
Yeah. What kind of tenses is this one?
Want.
Just focus on the verb. Going to make it easy
future,
to
future simple present.
What? Future simple present. There are two tenses that you are talking just now. You are talking about future and then present.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Sorry, I don't know.
We just set the answer previously. Simple present. Do you think what is going to happen? For example, in here, we erase the dude in here. For example, there is only one dude, for example. Any science dude, it's going to be once, right? If there is not in here, it's going to be once. So it's going to be like simple present. And science dude once, if only one dude. But since there are so many people in here, so it is going to be dude. So it is one. So clearly, it is actually simple present.
Okay. I just want to talk science with you. What do you want to talk about? Rocks, dinosaurs, our friend the beaver?
You know, I saw this great thing.
All right. Panton, I saw this great thing.
Simple past tense.
Okay. By the way, just to check about pronunciations, the way how you say this one is supposed to be saw, not saw.
So.
Not saw.
So, I saw.
Saw.
So.
Okay, saw. It's not a, it's not o, but it's in the middle of a and o. Saw.
So, I saw.
Not saw, there is no u, there is no u at all. Saw.
So.
So, between a and o. Saw. So.
I saw her standing there.
What song is this?
It is a song, eh? La 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 la.
I don't know.
Anybody guess?
You know?
Try to guess. I don't know. Okay. I don't know also.
Let's guess the name of the song.
Denpasar Moon. Oh, okay. I saw her standing there, Maribeth.
I already forget about the lyric. all right. Okay, I saw this great thing on Discovery Channel. Turns out that if you kill starfish, you'll just come back to life. Okay, I think this is supposed to be easy. Okay. Mas Indra.
Yep.
Okay. Maybe let's like part by part. This one first. It will just come back to life.
I will. It will.
Yeah. Starting from here only. It will just come back to life.
Simple future.
But starting from here, turns out that
turns out.
See, there is S here.
Simple present.
Right, right. Simple present, right? A simple present. But in here, as you can see, there is if. We have already discussed previously that if there is if in the sentence, it's going to be like conditional, right? But you have to use would in that particular case. You have to use would, mungkin akan. But in here, he actually used will, akan, not mungkin akan. So what is the difference between the using of will and then the using of would in the conditional? The difference is for this one, it is actually not really conditional. It is actually prediction, predictions based on the fact and the real life, and the reality, based on the nature, based on the nature and the law of nature, the law of physics, for examples. For examples, if you touch fire, you will you will feel hot or you will be burned, for example. That is the law of physics. So if it is for the law of physics, that is something that is certain is going to happen, then you have to use a simple present for the first sentence, and then after if, then you're going to use this one, will, not will. So that is the difference. So it is, for example, if you don't eat, you will get hungry, for example. If you don't eat, you will feel hungry. If you don't study, you will fail the test, for example. So it is a certainty, the thing that is going to happen, then you are going to use simple present and then simple future instead of using simple past future. Because if you are using past future, it is only a conditional situation, imaginary situations that will never going to happen in the past, in the present, and in the future. But for this one, this is predictions. This thing will going to happen. In reality, it will going to happen if the conditions is being fulfilled. For example, starfish. If you cut the starfish, it will not really come back to life, but it will going to grow. The part of the body will grow to become another starfish. That is the fact about starfish. So yeah, turns out that if you kill starfish, it will just come back to life. Okay. Let's see.
Of Discovery Channel, turns out that if you kill a starfish, it'll just come back to life. Was the starfish wearing boxer shorts? Because you might have been watching Nickelodeon.
Everybody knows about Nickelodeon, right?
Yeah.
Nickelodeon, yeah, the channel where SpongeBob, yeah? SpongeBob. So, SpongeBob, you know, this one, starfish wearing boxer short, it refers to who?
Patrick.
Patrick, right. Okay, now let's go to Pak Chandra again. This one from this sentence first, part by part. Yeah. Was the starfish wearing boxer short? What kind of tense is this, Pak Chandra? Was the starfish wearing boxer short? Do you know the answer, Pak Chandra?
Tenses, Mister?
Yeah, what kind of tenses is that?
Past continuous.
All right, past continuous.
And then the...
You can try to answer this one.
Because?
Also.
Because past perfect. Past perfect continuous.
Might have been watching Nickelodeon. Have.
Yeah, modal.
I mean have. You said past.
Yeah, modal perfect.
What's the tenses again? Say it again.
Modal ini past.
Past.
Modal past ini dari May kan, Mister.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
What kind of tenses again?
Might. Yeah. Berarti. This, perfect continuous. Past perfect continuous, because use modal.
Past perfect continuous. Okay. Now let's talk about past perfect continuous. In the past perfect continuous. Hello, guys. Can you listen to me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
In the past continuous. Okay. In the past continuous, we are. Instead of using have, we are going to use had. Had, not use have, but we have to use had. Had, not use have. So it is basically not past perfect continuous. It is not past perfect continuous. It is basically the whole things from here, from the words, if we try to combine these two words together, so it is going to be like this. You might have been watching Nickelodeon if the starfish was wearing boxer short, for example, like that. So it is basically past future conditional. This one is actually conditional. Past future perfect continuous. Past future perfect continuous. Why past future perfect continuous? Because as you said earlier, Pak Chandra, this is actually modal, and so does would. Would in past future, we are using would, right? Not using will, but would. Would is actually modal. So since it is actually modal, so basically it is following the formula or the rumus, the formula of past future perfect continuous. Past future perfect continuous. We could actually try to change it with would, for example. You would have been watching Nickelodeon, for example, if the starfish was wearing boxer shorts, for example. Yeah.
I'm almost sure that it was the Discovery Channel. It was a great show. They also said dolphins might be smarter than people.
They
might be smarter than.
I do. Hey. Okay, now Stephen, sad. What kind of tense is that? And it was sad, not said, yeah, said, but sad. Sad. What is sedih in English? What is sedih in English? Sedih.
Sad.
Sad. Yeah, sad. Exactly like that. The pronunciation is the same. The pronunciation of sedih and mengatakan in verb 2 is the same. Sad. Not said, but sad. Okay. What kind of tense is this?
They also said dolphins might be smarter than me.
Sad. Focus on sad.
Sad.
What kind of tense is this?
Simple past.
All right.
Dolphins might be smarter than people. They might be smarter than some people. Maybe we could do an experiment to find out.
That's easy enough. We'd need a large tank.
All right. Mas Indra again. Where do you think is this one? This one is the abbreviations of we would. We would need a large tank of water and a hoop to jump through. You know the answer, Mas Indra? If we try to combine the sentence, it is actually starting from here. For example, if you would like to do an experiment to find out about that, then
do an experiment to find out.
That's easy enough. We'd need a large tank.
Then, in order to do that, you would need a large tank of water, and a hoop to jump through. We would need a large tank of water and a hoop to jump through. We would. Enak, Mas Indra? What do you think, Mas Indra?
Oh, sorry, unmute.
Yeah. okay.
We
simple past future.
All right, simple past future.
The water, a hoop to jump through, and a bucket of whatever bite-sized treats you find tasty.
Do you guys know what is what is actually happening in here in this conversation? No?
Not really, no. Okay, can you back?
Okay, let's try to get back again, yeah? I think it's almost like the end of the conversation. But let's finish this round first, and then we try to get back again.
Yes, well.
So you guys aren't feeling that I'm stupid.
Okay, Invering, Devon. Hopefully you can answer this one. It's quite easy. Invering. There is to be there, and there is verb in there. Devon. Devon.
Devon, biasanya.
Yeah, can you see this, Devon?
Hello?
Yeah. Can you see?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello, we can hear you.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, oh, back.
Yes, that was the answer, Devon. In the ring. There's to be there, there's verb in there. It's supposed to be easy. You don't really actually have to understand the meaning. Just see the formula, to be and verb in. Figure it out, Devon? What kind of sentence?
Continuous.
What continuous? Past continuous? Present? Present continuous, Devon?
Yes.
All right. Yes. Present continuous. You guys are inferring that I'm stupid.
That's not correct. We were implying it.
Okay, we were implying it. That's done. To be and verb in. We were implying it.
Yes, past continuous.
Okay, past continuous. Great.
Let's go.
You know, for a group of guys who claim they spent most of their lives being bullied.
All right, the shame. Spent and, okay, spent.
Simple bus.
All right.
You can be real jerks. Shame on all of you.
What the hell did I do?
Steven.
Yes?
Yeah.
What did I do?
What the hell?
Simple present tense.
Okay. Wait, simple present tense.
Yes.
Simple present tense.
Yes.
No. It's not simple present tense. Dustin, maybe you can help Dustin. Did I do? Figure it out, Dustin? Ready?
No.
You don't know?
I don't know.
You don't know, okay. Wait, is there any Gladys here? There is no Gladys?
No.
Okay, okay.
No, no.
Okay, the shame. What the hell did I do?
Simple. Sim. Simple past.
All right, simple past. Did.
What
did? Did. What the hell did I do?
You left.
This one, the Shane.
Simple past.
All right.
Penny. Tiga kali dia biasanya.
We came to talk to Zach. Hey, Zach. What do you want? Listen, that's stuff we were saying before.
All right. We were saying before, Pak Chandra. And we were just kidding. We were saying and we were just kidding. Pak Chandra? Pak Chandra?
Listen, listen, listen.
That's done.
Oh, yeah. Past continuous, Mister. We all were right. Saying.
Uh-huh. We were saying. Continuous.
You're just kidding around. No, you weren't. You're making fun of me.
This is just the same, also. Okay, now this one, Panton.
Yeah. Panton. yeah.
We give each other a hard time.
Simple yeah. Present tense. Mister.
All right. Simple present tense yeah. Because it usually yeah. Happen frequently. We give yeah. Each other a hard time.
Yeah.
Come on, that's what we do. We give each other a hard time. Hey, Sheldon, you look like a praying mantis. That's very hurtful. See? I don't know. It still wasn't very nice. Milk Dud? Oh, I love Milk Dud. Okay, we're cool. You guys want to come in and have a beer? We're on our way to the comic book store. Leonard's buying. I haven't been to a comic book store in literally a million years.
Literally a million
years.
What the hell happens with Mickey Mouse? Wait.
You guys want to come in and have a beer? We're on our way to the comic book store. Leonard's buying.
I haven't been to a comic book store in literally million years. Mas Indra?
Yeah?
Yeah, I haven't been.
I have been. Is it... Gak ada innya ya?
Bin is actually also verb, Gary.
Huh?
No, inge.
Bin is also verb. This is actually like the third verb. The first verb. The second verb is be. The second verb is be, and then the third verb is bin. So if there is have and verb three, so it means. Have and verb three. Been is verb three, by the way.
Is it perfect continuous?
Not perfect continuous.
Not perfect continuous, yeah.
Wanna try again?
Yeah, one shot.
Have and verb three. Like, just the same like I have eaten jengkol, for example. I have drunk a glass of water. Just the same like that. Give up, Mas Indra?
Future?
No.
No.
Okay, no,
I don't know. Okay.
Give up, yeah? Okay, Banten. Can you help?
Present perfect tense, Mr. Tego.
All right, present perfect tense. Right?
Yeah.
Have an adverb three. Have an adverb three.
I haven't been to a comic book store in literally a million years. Literally a million years. Don't. You want to go
with
him?
No.
Okay, see you later.
You're ditching me to go look at comic books?
All right, Shane, you're ditching me? Shane?
Present continuous.
All right.
Are you mad at me?
I'm not happy.
Okay, now let's see the whole story, and I would like to ask your opinion one by one. What is actually the story is about?
You understand why people don't want to play with you? No. Although it's a question I've been pondering since preschool.
Hey. Hey, your copy of Science Magazine was in my mailbox.
Oh, thanks. Check that out. All about planets this month. That's an atom. Disagree. That's what I love about science. There's no one right answer. You want to act again, huh?
Yeah, me, I'm back again.
Were we here earlier?
Okay, we should go.
I want to talk science with the science dudes. Oh, the science dudes want to talk science with you. What do you want to talk about? Rocks, dinosaurs, our friend the beaver? You know, I saw this great thing on the Discovery Channel. Turns out that if you kill a starfish, it'll just come back to life. Was the starfish wearing boxer shorts? Because you might have been watching Nickelodeon. I'm almost sure that it was the Discovery Channel. It was a great show. They also said dolphins might be smarter than people. They might be smarter than some people. Find out. That's easy enough. We need a large tank of water, a hoop to jump through, and a bucket of whatever bite-sized treats you find tasty. I don't get it. A dolphin bite. So you guys are inferring that I'm stupid. But that's not correct. We were implying it. You then inferred it. Let's go.
What movie is that?
You know, for a group of guys who claim that most of their back. Lives mean money, you can be real jerks. Shame on all of you.
What the hell did I do?
You laughed.
Penny.
What?
Yeah, we came to talk to Zach.
Hey, Zach.
What do you want?
Listen, the stuff we were saying before, we were just kidding around.
No, you weren't. You were making fun of me.
Come on, that's what we do. We give each other a hard time. Hey, Sheldon, you look like a praying mantis.
That's very hurtful, see? I don't know. It still wasn't very nice.
Milk Dud?
Oh, I love Milk Dud. Okay, we're cool. You guys want to come in and clear?
We're on our way to the comic book stores. Leonard's buying.
Really? I haven't been to a comic book store in literally a million years.
Literally a million years. No.
You want to go with him?
No.
Okay, see you later.
What? You're ditching me to go look at comic books?
Are you mad at me?
I'm not happy.
Okay, let's start from, the chain. What is actually this story is about? You know? The chain. Yes, the chain? Okay, what about you, Dastan? Basically, the story is telling you about what? Yeah. Yeah, what is it again?
About best friend.
About what? Friend?
Best friend.
Okay. Now, what about you, Pak Chandra? What do you think the story is about?
I didn't hear Mr. Ol because I have a job to chat the other meeting. So.
Oh, you don't follow the story. Okay. Because you're doing something else. Okay, maybe let's go to Pak Anton.
Mr. Teguh, it is very difficult for me to to give conclusion about this movie. I think it is comedy video, I think.
Yeah,
A man come talking about science, about science, dinosaurs, and go to library and tell that Evan Bing to Evan, they haven't, he haven't, hasn't been to library for million years. Yeah. So I can give a conclusion what the topic of the video. Okay. Sorry. Yeah. I'm not able.
Maybe Mas Indra.
Okay, I'm gonna try. This is the American sitcom. It's called The Big Bang Theory. It's like a comedy. Yeah. Correct, Pak Panton. The woman is Kelly Cuoco. Yeah, if not mistake. Yeah. She brought her boyfriend into the science group, which consists of Sheldon, Leonard,
Howard, Howard,
Raj, Howard and Raj, those group are the science group, where basically they're smart people and work in
department, maybe.
I don't know, it's like R&D or research, isn't it?
Probably is.
Yeah, because they are nerd. Because they are nerd and nerd. Yeah, book up. How to say kutu buku in English, sir?
Yeah, nerd.
Nerd, yeah. Yeah. Because they are not.
Also, and bookworm.
Oh, okay. Bookworm. Okay. Yeah. They make jokes in front of her boyfriend. Her boyfriend, her penis boyfriend got bullied. Yeah.
Yeah, bullied
from the group. I don't know, it's not the same frequency. And suddenly the group wants to
make fun of him.
Yeah, make fun of him and apology. It's quite fun during the apology because Sheldon offer chocolate, isn't it?
Mint.
Mints, yeah, mints.
Some kind of milk mint. Milk candy. Milk candy.
Yeah, milk candy. Sheldon offer milk candy and we are cool. It's easy.
It's very easy.
And junior mint is type the I don't know, the flavor maybe, junior mints. Yes, it's funny. And Penny, what is ditching in Indonesia?
Ditching, mencampakkan, meninggalkan.
Oh yeah. So her boyfriend ditching her, ditching Penny, which is not the part of maybe he wants to spend time in together, right? Yeah, but suddenly changed his mind due to the
comic book.
Yeah,
store book.
Yeah. I think that's the conclusion.
Yeah. This is about bullying, yeah. This is about bullying.
Bully, yeah. Bully. I saw the title of the movie Learn English with Bullies. The Big Bang Theory.
Yeah.
Learn English with the Big Bang Theory. Yep. But from the beginning to the end, I never hear about the Big Bang Theory. As far as I know, the Big Bang Theory is the theory that introduced by Stephen William Hawking. From the Big Bang to the black hole, yeah. But
yeah,
I can hear the theory in this movie. So I'm confused. Yeah, I don't understand.
And another ini pak, another episode. You will find the siapa tadi?
Leonard, Howard, Rajesh, and
the one who use chair.
Yeah.
Penny, Sheldon.
Bukan yang Profesor Hawkins.
Stephen Hawking.
Stephen William Hawking.
Yeah. You will find in another episode, Pak.
Okay, I will try to find it. I will try.
Yeah, there will be 12 series or 10 series.
Yeah, but series, basically, Big Bang Theory is the representative of the smart people in the sitcom, movie. So because the main characters are mostly depict as a smart people, so that is why the name of the sitcom is Big Bang Theory. Basically in the middle of the conversations, Benny basically say that since they are basically a nerd and they spend most of their life being bullied because they are nerds. So, but it's somehow kind of surprising for Penny because somehow they also can bully other people.
Guys who claim they spent most of their lives being bullied.
Somehow they can also become a jerk and become bullying other people, which is not good. Yeah, in other country, yeah, for example, in Asian countries, in America, when you are being smart, then people will going to call you nerd. Orang aneh,
nerd.
Or bookworm, kutu buku. It means somehow if you are smart, people will going to look down on you. It's somehow really, really different in Asia. In Asia, if you are smart, people will going to look up on you. They're going to proud becoming friend of you. But in there, if you are smart, then people will going to look down on you, going to call you nerd, antisocial, and stuff like that. So somehow it makes most of American students, American children or teenager become less motivated to become smart. So that is why most of smart people are coming from other country else than America. For example, from Japan, China, Indonesia, for example. So yeah, only if you know, most of smart people in America usually are immigrant coming from other country. And then they decided to go to America and contribute their intellectual capacity to develop America, so that they will going to get citizenship from the America government. So yeah. But most of American, Native American, they are actually not really that smart. Okay, that's about America. Okay, is there any question? No, okay. So that's our lesson today, how to try to identify the using of 16 senses in daily life conversations. Because as you can see that in daily life conversations, using the right senses is quite crucial, even if you try to ask for this, a native speaker, if you are not an educator, if they never learns about the basic of grammar or English education, they even do not understand about tenses. They basically do not know the name of the tenses, but they already know the way how the way to use it, even though they do not know the name. Just the same like us Indonesia, we even maybe basically we don't know about the tata bahasa in Indonesia compared to maybe native speaker from Australia who learn bahasa Indonesia in the faculty of Indonesia in Australia, for example. Maybe they know better about tata bahasa Indonesia rather than us. For example, if you are being asked, why do your answer is A or B or C or D? Maybe we Indonesian, we're going to say, because that's how we are usually talk in daily life in bahasa Indonesia. If you know, if you like to ask about me about the tata bahasa in Indonesia, maybe I don't know the answer. Just the same like that. Native speaker in America or in UK or in another country, if they are not an educator and they never learn about English educations, they wouldn't also understand about tenses, but they know how the way to use it. Okay, there's no questions? Okay.
No question.
If there's no questions, thank you for participating in this class today. Hopefully it will going to help you to enrich your knowledge about how the way to use tenses, especially in daily life conversations. As you can see that, it is quite important that to know about how the way to use it, because as you can see, all of the tenses is being used in daily life conversation either. Past, present, future, and past future are almost all of those tenses being integrated in all of the sentences. So if we somehow create or developed a mistake way of saying sentence in English, then it will going to sound awkward. It will going to sound strange in the ear of the speaker. Okay, so thank you for today's class. See you.
Yes. Tomorrow there is holiday or not?
Oh yeah, that's the question that I would like to ask to you too. Since tomorrow is actually holiday, which one do you want? Do you want to have us to have holiday also, or still have learning activity? It's going to be up to you.
I'm still working in Italy.
Holiday also.
Okay, who fought for holiday? How many people vote for holiday?
How many person? Just write it down in the comment or?
Okay, maybe in the comment. So it's going to be even better so that we can know.
So?
If you say holiday, just type holiday. If you say study, just step study. What do you mean working? So I'll be ready for. So you cannot have the study, eh?
Yeah.
Working holiday. Anton, Pak Chandra.
I want to ask to Davan, Mr. Teguh.
Okay, Davan.
Dastan ya.
Yeah. Oke, okay, Dastan.
Sorry.
Dastan, your grandpa wants to ask you.
Halo?
Ya.
Yes, Stephen. What's your answer? Stephen, Pak Chandra.
Sir, I think yeah. We are going to continue our carry on our meeting.
Mr. Anton.
Yeah, that's done. Will you go for holiday tomorrow, Dastan?
Yes.
Going somewhere or no?
Yes.
You are going somewhere.
Jogja.
How many days?
1 day.
Only 1 day.
Five days.
Wow.
Oh, no.
To be long holiday, yeah. So it is to be until Saturday, Dastan. Yes, Dastan. Huh? It is going to be until Saturday, yeah.
No. Until Sunday.
Okay, that's very long. Where are you going to go, by the way? Where are you going to go?
I think, according to your, Mister, according to your English course, what's the regulation or the rule, Mister?
Well, it is actually based on the agreement, there, also, based on the agreement with the students and also the teachers. So, yeah, as flexible as that.
Only
go to
there is no commitment about
there is, but with this special occasion like this, then they're going to be like special treatment also. The special treatment with special agreement with the students.
Yeah, up to you, Mr.
I'm just following the students.
But if I may ask, I think we carry on our meeting.
Carry on. Okay. It's okay after you. So if you're trying to carry on, it is going to be Pak Chandra and Pak Anton. Pak Chandra and Pak Anton, maybe Stephen, yeah? Pak Chandra, Pak Anton, me, Stephen.
Me also carry on.
Oh, Pak Chandra, Pak Anton, Stephen, and also Mas Indra. Okay, it's okay.
What about the others?
They are having holiday.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. All right, mister. Yeah. So, the
so we are going to carry on, yeah?
The conclusion?
We are going to carry on then.
Carry on, yeah.
Right. Define. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, sir.
Okay.
How about the others if they're holiday?
Maybe we can try to record it and give it to them, the recording.
Yeah, just it.
Okay, if there is no any questions, let's see you again tomorrow, yeah?
Yes, Mr.
Okay, around this hour.
See you,
okay, no question asked.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Thanks, thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Bye.